Every year, during Christmas, shopping malls are decorated with so many Christmas ornaments, and there are many Christmas trees around, Santa being placed here and there, families having a day out, friends buying Christmas gifts, with everyone look very happy. It made me wonder, what is actually Christmas? Since I was a bit younger, my mother abandoned me to the orphanage. While I was there, I was constantly being bullied by the other kids. Feeling lonely, I always wished for love as my Christmas gift. Not until one day, I was approached by two individuals from the church. Who handed me an invitation for an event. Without thinking any further, I threw it away. As usual, the rest of the children caught me and bullied me. The two individuals saw the incident and came and gave me an aid. Took care of me and brought me out of the living hell. They once again invited me for the event. Which I agree to. And since then, everything has changed. Here is the place where I found my hope, my joy, my love, and the understanding of what is Christmas. Because I was constantly reminded what Christmas actually is. Christmas isn't about gifts. Christmas isn't about Christmas trees. Christmas isn't about snows and ice, but Christmas simply means